Hey, what is up, everybody? So, since I was having such trouble with the PlayStation 2 emulator to play The Force Awakens, I'm sorry, wrong title, similar, The Force Unleashed for Star Wars, because there's a lot of lagging and freezing and stuff, I decided to try a different game for now, and I'm going to use the Open Emu emulator to play some PlayStation 1 games, and I decided to have a little bit of fun going back to the past to play some of my childhood favorites, and that one happens to be Stuart Little 2. Now, this was one of my very first video games ever as a kid. Around the same time I got Harry Potter and the Chamber of Secrets on PlayStation 1, Disney Tarzan, and Stuart Little 2 PlayStation 1. Now, those were my very first video games ever. I'm very excited to be able to play this again. Now this was like my childhood, which is a lot of fun.
Stuart, I'm in deep, deep trouble. The evil Falcon's been forcing me to steal jewelry for him from the people of New York. I want to stop, but I need your help to escape this crime lord's talons. Will you help me find all the hidden jewelry so we can return it to its rightful owners? If you can help, please come meet me in the backyard so we can begin the search. Your friend forever, Margalo.
Alright, let's have a bit of fun here.
We had better get you into shape, Stuart, if we're going to take on Falcon and return all the jewelry to its rightful owners. Thankfully, your brother George has built this training course for you to train on. Okay, Stuart, the first thing we need to practice is your jumping skill. To jump, press the jump button and try to get over the step in front of you. Great, Stuart, I knew you could do it. If you press the jump button during the first jump, you will jump again while in midair. Try this to jump over the next step in front of you. That's it, Stuart. Why don't you practice jumping to and from the plant pots near us to make sure you've got the hang of it? When you feel you are ready, come over to me near the wall so we can continue your training. Here's a skill you might find useful, Stuart. You'll be able to climb over this wall behind me if you use your double jump skill. You'll be able to grab the top of the wall and then climb up by pressing up. Give it a try and I'll meet you over the other side.
Okay.
Defend yourself against Falcon's minions, Stuart, so you're going to have to learn how to protect yourself. Small objects like this can be picked up and thrown by pressing the throw button. So pick some up and try knocking out some of the targets next to us. If you run out of ammo, come back and pick up some more. Great, going, Stuart. If you stand on top of the tree trunk, I'll show you how to throw more accurately.
This one.
If you press and hold camera left and camera right together, you will see through Stuart's eyes. You can use this view to look around and aim more accurately with your throw attack.
Oh, this game does take L1 and
R2 underneath the large tree to practice this new skill.
I'm only saying that because I have a PS Vita and I'm debating whether or not I need to get the grip. And I do need to get the L2 and R2 grip.
Excellent, Stuart. You should have no problems dealing with Falcon's minions with shooting like that. Come and meet me near the fence so I can teach you your second attack.
That was too soon. Oh, she's over there.
If you press your tail whip button, you will spin around and whip nearby objects with your tail. You can use this to open suitcases, protect yourself against enemies, and activate switches. Try your new skill on the objects beside us. Nice move, Stuart. Now come over here near the gate, and I'll show you another use for your tail whip.
Went ahead too soon.
The gate is locked, Stuart, but don't worry. It can be opened by activating this switch. Use your tail whip move to activate the switch. I'll meet you on the other side.
So cool. The music is starting to get kind of annoying. Why do I still have music?
Small objects.
Okay, there we go.
Hi, Stuart. In this part of the garden, we're going to improve your climbing skills. First off, I want you to go over to the bamboo sticks over there. If you jump at one of them, you will grab it and be able to climb up and down. So get climbing, Stuart. Great, Stuart. Now you can climb poles. Try to jump from one pole to the other. Keep trying till you can get it. That's the way to do it, Stuart. Now come over to this spade and try jumping onto it and climbing to the top. Stuart, good things sure do come in small packages. You can climb all sorts of things, like the ivy on the wall over there. Have a go and see if you can reach the top. Fantastic, Stuart. Be on the lookout for that handprint, as whatever it covers, you can climb up. Now come over to the tunnel entrance, and I'll teach you how to crawl. We'll have to crawl on all fours under this obstacle, Stuart. Just walk up to the entrance and you will enter crawl mode. Then crawl to the other side of the tunnel where I will greet you. You can protect yourself in crawl mode by using the throw button. Well done, Stuart. You made it through the tunnel. Hope you didn't get too dirty. Don't worry, as you can wash it off in the pond over there. Just go while you're in the water, use the speed boost button to swim fast, the tail whip button to dive under, and then the jump button to swim around underneath. When you've had enough, swim to the surface and use the jump button to jump out and meet me near the bench. Here's a handy skill, Stuart. You can monkey bar under marked surfaces like the one next to us. Just press the jump button when standing underneath and you will automatically grab a hold. You can press the jump button to jump off at any time. So get on up and monkey bar down to the other end of the bench.
Pretty mean to work, were you?
Well done, Stuart. You've completed your training, so come on over to the back door and we'll begin the adventure and defeat that evil buzzer!
Wait, who did I just go? What just happened? I don't know what I'm doing.
Hey, Stuart. This looks tricky. I'll be very impressed if you can beat this challenge.
All right, I'll take the challenge. Easy.
Congratulations, Stuart. You've completed the course, so you've been awarded a jewel.
Call me Super Stuart. I only need one more jeweled ring to open a new level.
Excellent hunting, Stuart. You have found a face block.
I don't know why. I used to think that was very, very weird when I was a kid. Thank you.
Excellent hunting, Stuart. You have found a face block.
Can you imagine living life and being that small?
We've got a problem. This is the golden suitcase, Stuart. It contains a jeweled ring, but it can only be opened by using the golden key. It's around here somewhere. Can you find it for me? Please help.
The ice cream that helped him.
Excellent hunting, Stuart. You have found a face block.
Okay, then. I don't know after we finish this game as a child. too. Find another face block.
Excellent hunting, Stuart. You have found a face block.
Oh, there's something in there. Okay.
Wow, look at balloons, Stuart. Jump and hold on to these and watch where the wind takes you. You can jump off at any time by pressing the jump button.
Oh, there's the gold key. Awesome.
Yeah, I found the golden key. Now all I have to do is take the key to the gold suitcase. What an adventure this is turning out to be.
Excellent hunting, Stuart. You have found a face block.
The kitchen already over in there.
Stuart. You've collected enough rings to open up level 2. If you visit Snowbell, he can send you to the next level. You can visit Snowbell at any time by selecting the Visit Snowbell option in the pause menu. Start button. Would you like to visit him now? Stuart, you've collected the clapperboard and unlocked a film clip in the gallery section. Oh boy, have you seen this plane? Let's have a go.
I've never been able to do that when I was a kid.
Visit my old pal.
It was fun.
So, Mugwell, can I get you anything else? Whip you up an omelet? off you a target.
Stuart, I'm full.
Full? You eat like a bird.
Come on, Stuart. Time for school.
Oh, I'm not going to school today. I'm staying home to take care of Margot.
Well, guess again, you are going to school, and I will take care of Margot. And look both ways when you cross the street, and wear your galoshes, and in art class, don't run with scissors. I'll get you back.
Mothers.
Well, I don't really know.
No?
My mom just coming on day wasn't there anymore.
So you've been teaching you on your own all your life?
You bet.
I bet it's been scary.
Nah, it's been an adventure.
I wish I had some adventures. I'm not really like the pig.
Hey, life is an adventure. Just walking out that door is an adventure.
Come on, Stu, we're late. Go for it, kid. The adventure begins.
Oof. That feels like enough adventure for one day. Hey, look, the Yankees won.
Okay, you're in Central Park now.
Oh, Stuart! What are you doing?
I'm not doing anything!
Pull the brake!
Okay, I'm able to skip those.
Excellent hunting, Stuart. You have found a face block.
A gold chest. To find that gold key.
Excellent hunting, Stuart. You have found a face block.
Stuart,
see why you won the sailing race last year.
Call me Super Stuart. I only need one more jeweled ring to open a new level.
You have found a face block.
Creepy. Alright, well, I'm gonna take a break for now, and I will come back in a later time. Thank you for watching.